Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to create the button hover color change effect in Figma. So let's get started. So just go to your new project and to the top you'll be having something called as frames. Click that and you'll be having this frame. Select this and just create a frame something like this. Enough space to accommodate two buttons. So after this again go to frames, click on frame. And inside this, just draw a rectangle and let's just change the color first. So go to fill and let me just give it as this red color. And after this, just add some border radius so that it at least looks like a button. So after doing this, just go to text, just draw another rectangle and inside this, just add text like this button or whatever the text you want and just change the size, something like this. Yeah, this is good. And if you want to make it bold, you can just click on bold. Yeah. And now we are good. So now let's just duplicate this exact same button. So for duplicating this, you need to just select this button, press Alt key, you need to just drag your button. That's it, click and drag. That's it, you'll be getting a duplicate over here. So let's just rename it at first, okay? So this is going to be, I will rename it as default. The button which is at the top, and this is going to be the hover one, so I'll just rename it as hover. So this is going to be the default button, that is the normal state, and this is going to be the hover button. So whenever we hover over this button, the color changes. So let's just change the color also. So I'll just go here, design, selecting this button, I'll just change the color to something like this. So this is fine. And what we need to do is, you need to just select both the buttons now, and you need to go to this icon at the top, and you need to click on create component set. Once you're done with this, you need to open this component, click on the default button, and you need to go to prototype. After that, you'll be having this plus icons at the corners. You need to just click on one of these plus icons and you need to like drag it and it will like attach it with the hover button. And here it will ask you on click, change to something like that. Let's just give on click to while hovering. That's it. Now we have added the hover effect. If you want to like check this out, you can also go to that default button, and if you go to prototype, you will be having this hover effect added over here. Now we are good. So now let's just create a frame. So for doing that, just go to frame again, click this. This time let's just create a phone frame, something like that. So I'll just go with this iPhone. And what you're doing is, now we are going to use this button inside this phone frame. So for doing that, just click on assets and you'll be having inside this local components, you'll be having this frame phone. And inside that, you will be having this button. So I'm going to just drag and drop this button over here, something like this. So this is going to be this component. Basically, this is like another property. If we hover over this, we'll be getting this black color button appearing inside this iPhone frame. And now you need to just go to layers and you need to select this iPhone and you need to just click on run. And if I just now hover over this, so here you can see the color of the button is changing. Final thing that I want to show you is, if you go to like again to the default button and if you just click on this hover, and here you'll be having this instant thing, all right? So if you just clicked on this, and if you go to this smart animate thing, you'll be getting these many options like hover effects available for this. You can just play around with this, select and do whatever you want, and you'll be having the time also in milliseconds. So if you want the instant one, you can just give instant, and if you want to customize it in a much greater way, you can just click on smart animate and you can just play around with this. And if you want to watch this entire tutorial, how I created this login screen in Figma, you can just click on the card that is appearing on top. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in Figma, programming and AI related videos. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.